this shit! This episode of Triple CHS is brought to you by DraftKings.com. What's up, fight fans? I'm the James Tony of mixed martial arts, Tommy Toehold. And we are just one day removed from the announcement that shocked the world. An announcement on par with being told that Bigfoot and the Loch Ness Monster are real and were captured on film playing Monopoly with Tupac and Jimmy Hoffa. Of course, I am talking about the announcement that there will finally be a Metroid Prime 4. In other news, though, Conor McGregor will be fighting Floyd Mayweather for every dollar that exists on the planet August 26th. And the announcement got me thinking, will Floyd take this seriously? Will Floyd put in the hours at the gym for this fight? Or because Conor is from the MMA world, will Floyd go full Apollo Creed and underestimate Conor and then eventually be killed by Dolph Lundgren?
I can answer that question.
I would imagine that you can.
Look, this is the most serious test I've ever faced. I mean, who else have I ever fought that has the type of background that Conor has? And what's he got to worry about from me?
That you're the most efficient boxer ever, according to CompuBox, and it's not even close?
People are looking at this fight and saying Conor has no chance. Conor won't be able to hit Floyd Mayweather. Well, let me tell you why all of you are wrong. First of all, you don't know boxing. How many boxing matches do you have, Tommy?
I don't have any.
So you don't know shit. You're like that motherfucker Larry Merchant. So since you don't know shit about boxing, let me enlighten you a bit. Point number one, when Conor touches people, they go to sleep. He hits me with one good left and it's done. The last time I knocked someone out was Victor Ortiz back in 2011. And the only reason I knocked him out is because his dumbass didn't protect himself at all times. So if you don't want to count that one, you gotta go all the way back to 2007 and Ricky Hatton. In 2007, Conor hadn't even started MMA. In 2007, people still listened to Avril Lavigne. People were still jamming to Hey Hey You You I Don't Like Your Girlfriend. That's how long ago that was. Point number two, Conor's young. He's not even in his 30s. I'm a 40-year-old man. I'm starting to get gray hairs and shit. I can't move like I used to. I can't train like I used to. I used to train 7 times a day every single day. Didn't matter where I was. At the grocery store, shadow boxing the macaroni. At the strip club, doing sit-ups while a stripper twerks in my face. I can't do that anymore. I'm too old. Point number three, he's a lot bigger than me. I'll make 154 without cutting a pound. Conor McGregor walks around at 180 pounds easily. When we fight in August, he's gonna have 25 pounds on me. That's like a giant-ass baby. A giant-ass baby weighs 25 pounds. Point number four, he's still hungry. He don't live like Floyd Mayweather. I take private jets to my private jets. The money he's made in the UFC, I give waiters as tips. I don't need the money. I'm set for life. I made $250 million on the Pacquiao fight alone. If Conor fought in MMA until he was 732 years old, he wouldn't make that much money. I'm the biggest pay-per-view draw of all time. That's why they call it May-per-view. What does he have? He don't have any of that. And that makes him dangerous, that makes him unpredictable. So I'd say I have a lot to worry about with Conor McGregor.
Floyd, you make a lot of great points, but this is pretty uncharacteristic of you. Usually you bury your opponents in the lead-up to a fight. I mean, you're literally the greatest boxer of all time. And so far, I haven't heard a negative thing from you or your team about Conor. Everything that's been said has been super complimentary. Are you trying to sell me this fight?
No, that's just how serious this is. I might be the Uno, but he might be the Pictionary.
That doesn't make any sense in any capacity.
What makes sense is that you all buy Mayweather versus McGregor on August 26th for $99 and a free case of Takata, and then you tell me if I somehow survive this thing.
See you tomorrow, fight fans!